Okay, you might notice something here. We're gonna service the little blue galaxy because I haven't made a video of how to take apart desk fans, which it ain't that hard really. So here we go. As Esky would say, first really what you want to do is get a flat head screwdriver, pry all these little clips off. Or that. Sometimes they come all the way out, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they won't be stubborn. Like this one. That pops right off. This is the fan blade. Nut. And the awesome blue blade. That's kind of cool. It's awesome. Got your motor. And the back grill nut. Maybe. Nut. And this is the front bearing and motor thing. Not all of them have this. Only these blue ones have it, but there's a screw that unscrews this oscillator gear. So you want to unscrew that if it has one. Most of the later ones have clips, which are a bigger pain in the butt to take off. This is a fan tube, because I was doing it the wrong way, I guess. Don't lose your screws, because if you do, you'll lose your mind. Screw this. Sometimes it needs to act up. There you go. That cover comes off. Pretty heavy. Heavy duty plastic. And you kind of want to keep track of your parts if you can. I don't usually do a good job of that, but you know, why not? So back to the plot at hand. I can't really oil it because I don't have that screwdriver with me. But what you want to do is take those two screws out, pull this plastic off, and oil that part of the bearing, which I can't do right now. I don't have that with me. Go figure. But anyway, I'm gonna do my best with what I got. Some of this thing has been running pretty sluggish lately. I've noticed. I don't know why it is. Where are the bearings here? I don't know where the bearings are. It's kind of messy, but it works in the end usually. Spin it a few times. But yeah, that's what you got so far. Like I said, I can't really take that off, so I'm just going to put this cover back on the back. If I can get the screw back out of it. North sun in the background, that's the fan I'm using because it's freaking hot in here. Screw screw this back on. Or clip it back on, either way. I know the later ones have this clip on here practically. That doesn't really need cleaning, just needs oiled really. You align all this like so, put the nut back on. Put the blue blade, dust them off. Kind of dusty. Love that color. Get the spinner nut. And last but not least, the grill, which is kind of dirty too. Go figure. Not that bad. Go. Your Galaxy 2154. Yeah, 2154. And it should run like it always has. So just for the heck of it, give it a test run. It was just like new, and that fresh oil should get in there pretty quick. Oh my god, this is a 7-minute video. Hope if anything this is helpful to someone. If not, then oh well. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and then hope it helped. If not, then I don't care.